The Water District first delivered water to the Las Vegas Valley in 1954, when the primary source of water was the underground water supply. Back then, the population was a fraction of what it is today, and our water system and limited groundwater supply met the community's needs. As the population increased, so did the demand for a larger water delivery system. Local agencies built infrastructure to pump and deliver water to southern Nevadans, which not only conveys groundwater, but also Colorado River water from Lake Mead, our community's main source of drinking water. Today, the Water District's extensive water delivery system includes more than 60 reservoirs, basins, and tanks, more than 50 pumping stations, 118,000 valves, 37,000 fire hydrants, and more than 6,500 miles of water transmission and distribution pipelines. Maintaining these systems is vital to ensure steady and reliable water delivery for residents and businesses. And the Water District's focus on keeping the water distribution system in top shape has paid off. It's among the most reliable systems in the nation, with instances of water main breaks 8 times below the national average.
Southern Nevadans benefit from one of the most reliable water systems in the nation. And it's because the community's ongoing investment in our water infrastructure that we can ensure that the system remains as reliable as it is. And over the next decade, we're going to continue to invest in our water system to ensure that every time our customers go to that faucet or go to that tap, that we're there to meet the demand.